Nepok of Future or Nepok Preferences has been used to describe in an infant's fussiness at breast or frustration when they are having problems switching from bottom nipple and breast nipple before breastfeeding is well established. A baby uses a totally different technique to remove milk from the breast than they uses to drink from a bottle. Some babies have difficulty alternating between a bottle and the breast, and some do not. There is no way to predict who will have problems breastfeeding after drinking from a bottle. Babies that are born early and babies with a weaker and more uncoordinated suck may be more vulnerable to nipple confusion. Breastfeeding experts disagree to what extent babies have difficulty with nipple preference or confusion. Ways to avoid nipple confusion: wait until breastfeeding is well established and feels like part of your daily routine. It is recommended postponing a bottle and pacifier at least 4 weeks. If baby need to be supplemented, then consider other alternatives like a feeding cup or supplemental nursing system. Inform hospital staff of your wish, or do not give a pacifier or supplement to baby unless medically indicated. Tips for switching the nipple preference of bottle to mom's nipple: holding baby with skin-skin contact may be very helpful at this time. Paying extra attention to positioning baby tummy with you air in line with his hips, head tilted slightly back with his nose pointed at your nipple, and latch on. Baby has wide open mouth, is pulled into mother's quickly but gently. More of the areola covered by his mouth on the chin side than on the nose side. Time praising the baby each time he takes a step in the right direction. An open mouth, tongue down, and good latch on. Try to watch baby for hunger cues: sucking fists or fingers, rousing from sleep, fussing but not yet crying, so as to settle into nursing before baby becomes really ravenous of upset. Sometimes it can be helpful to massage the breast and express some milk first before latching baby on, so that he can get an immediate milk reward for his effort. If he's still fresh at the breast, try expressing some milk right into his mouth before trying to latch him on. If you are unable to express milk, even a dribble onto your breast into a baby's mouth maybe help convince him to nurse. Sometimes it helps overcome nipple preference to consider what is causing baby frustration. If baby is looking for the firmer feel of an artificial nipple on the top of their mouth, then consider trying a nipple shield. This is the last option and temporarily. Babies may also be more accustomed to the ease of the faster flow, so you could try changing the bottle nipple to a slow flowing nipple, and at the same time it is recommended to hold the bottle more horizontally to prevent milk from failing by gravity. Alternative feeding methods can be used in order to avoid artificial nipples. You can try a little spoon, a syringe, or a small soft cup to give supplements if they are still medically indicated. One of the most recommended methods is the use of supplementary feeding equipment, since it allows the baby to continue stimulating the breast, and at the same time he will soon learn to prefer his mother breast again. It is very important to know if your baby has nipple confusion and how to fix it to succeed in breastfeeding exclusive breastfeeding the first 6 months. In addition, the mothers will avoid nipple pain and low milk production. Ask your lactation counselor for help. Thank you.